Hi, my name's Danni Menzies.
Danni, it's amazing to have you here with us tonight at the W Party. I guess the obvious question, how important do you think platforms like this are at amplifying and exploring women's voices?
Extremely important. I think, yeah, there's a lot that's been changing over the last 10, 20 years. And I think it's very important. So recently I've been working on a show which is all about getting more women into motorsport, and that's been really exciting because it's something that I've always wanted to be involved with more myself. I started driving when I was like 9 years old on the farm up in Scotland, but there were no opportunities for women at that point in time and it was kind of frowned upon. So I think working on a show now that gives people from any background with, you know, you don't need any, there's no money that's required to be involved with it, giving them the opportunity has been amazing. So the show that I've just been doing, the winning four girls get to drive a McLaren in the GT Cup, and that would cost like a couple hundred thousand pounds. So it's amazing to give that opportunity.
I'm sure when people meet you in real life, you very commonly get bombarded with questions about advice for relocating and property. Do you have a go-to piece of advice that you give out in that situation, and do you have anything specific that you'd say to people at the moment, particularly given the uncertain, difficult times we now live in?
Yeah, do you know what? Lots of people ask me various different questions, obviously, about buying property abroad. But the one thing that I would always say to people is, if you've been thinking about it a long time, just go for it. When I'm out filming, we come across people all the time who've already done it, and I've never come across one person who said, I wish I hadn't, or I wish I'd waited. Every single one of them is like, I wish I'd done it sooner. So my bit of advice would be, just go for it.